songwriter and star of the state.
Thank you, Hoodlums.
Those guys are terrible.
You said it. If he's not advertising sportswear, you can probably find Leonard Copeland endorsing strawberry jam. Seriously. No doubt one of the highest profile players in the league. He has a pretty busy schedule. Everybody wants a piece of him. Well, Mark Barretta spent a day with Melbourne's Man About Town.
The Triple Thunders are coming to you live and loud via Telecom Mobile Net this afternoon, and we're heading over to Paran with a very special guest on board. You can meet us in about 15 minutes at the basketball courts on Malvern Road, right next to the Paran skateboard ramp, and try your luck in a shootout with one of the game's biggest stars, Leonard Copeland from the Triple M Kmart Tigers. Leonard, what's the strangest thing you've ever signed?
probably. I can't see it. I can't see it on camera. All right, mate. Yep. Yeah. I love you. Talk to you. You find the best talent in football because you guys play all the time, especially in the state. 3-on-3 and 4-on-4. Those guys play day, the sun up and sun down. They just play all the time, and that's where you find the best talent. In fact, that's where I started playing basketball, on the street.
Holy moly!
Do you know who I am?
But you know how you go to the saloon and the carousel and you're a big hit with the girls and everything?
Yeah.
Why is that?
I don't know, because I'm a nice guy, I guess. I'm just friendly. I like to speak to people and, you know, shake hands and whatever, you know. Just like you. You get along with the girls. You get along with the guys. You know, we're nice people, Mark. We hang around each other. Right?
Right.
All right. Anyone think they can beat me one-on-one here? If you think you can beat me one-on-one, you can win this terrific prize, Triple M. Bring it on. Anybody? I didn't think so. Anybody?
Haircut.
You know who I am. Get a haircut and get a real job. Get a haircut and get a real job.
Good afternoon. How are you doing?
I am.
Looking to get a haircut? I want to take it all off. Everything.
My hand feels light. My ears feel cold. And I feel cool.
But how do the police treat you here? Better than home or the same?
Better than home, hell yeah. Hell yes. Double hell yes. I guess because they know who I am here in the States. So many basketball players and famous people that they don't care, you know. But out here, everybody's pretty cool, you know. Most of them are Giants fans, though, so I have trouble with that, but.
I gotcha.
Good afternoon, driver. Good. Just have any motor vehicle for me, thanks. The reason you've been pulled over is this huge protrusion in the back of your motor vehicle. What can you tell me about it?
Actually, I didn't know it was back there.
You didn't know it was back there?
No, I didn't.
You got a permit for it?
No, not really. Lindsay called me and said he needed a hoop because Andrew had broken down the other hoop.
I'll tell you what we'll do. Next time you play the Giants, let them beat you, and that's the end of this matter. What do you say?
I can't do it. Lock me up.
All right. I'll do it.
That's pretty tight.
Let's go.
Come on.
Can somebody please call Lindsey Gage, the guru of basketball? Get me out of here.
There you go, fellas. Stay out of trouble. And next time, don't forget the permit.
Come on, Leonard. That's the last time. I'll give you alley-oops in the games. I look after you, but I'm not bailing you out again.
I'm glad Melbourne's a big town, big enough.